has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the rumor that LRSSG that brought down that Arsenal bird. You got the bomb. You need the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, we need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with a circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM attained the European garrison. Those who drive are safe. There's no time.
Dropping another Bunker Buster will take some time. Aim carefully.
Every mission. I'm sure he has a reason for it. detected an IRBM launch. Confirmed signature on our radar. Launch site is this dam.
Not from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude. Enemy has a lock on you.
I can take it away from the lock. Bandit of fire. Enemy down. Keep the attack.
Confirm signature on our radar. Warning. Confirm another launch. Take it out. All aircraft confirmed. Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming!
Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.